down in the structure, which was staircase, slab staircase, to go up on them. Areas which are believed to be the place where we're in the shop, the vendors, when Jesus turns the table. This would have been downstairs, down the big arch, down here. There are a few mikvehs where people would do the ritual bath before going on Temple Mount. The wealthy ones would do it home.
Remember the homes we saw, they had a mikveh at home, they would do it with the crown here. Regular people would do it here and then take the staircase to go up on the Temple Mount.
The first thing we can see is the size of the stones on the corner of the retention walls of Temple Mount. If you look straight ahead, you pick up any of the stones, you don't even need to choose the biggest one, but you see that the size is amazing. That's the most spectacular thing about the building now. Construction. Size of stones, just amazing. 10 feet, the smallest. The biggest one is 45. Medium size is 15, 20 feet. Medium size. And there are plenty of them.
How big?
It's about 13 feet.